fish. Right?
Mm-hmm. Nice job, Steven. Christmas dinner. Whoa.
Actually, we can't keep him.
Why not?
Because he's out of season.
Oh, no.
Well, he swallowed my hook, too.
Got there, Steven.
This is what was the guy's name in the Disney character?
I don't know.
That's exactly who he is. He don't want anything to do with me. Here we go.
Dry Tortugas has a moat. So as you can see, this was a real fort back in the day.
Welcome to the Dry Tortugas National Park. Built in the late 1800s as a Civil War camp in the beginning, and then it later became a prison, which of course everyone knows the story of Dr. Samuel Mudd, who was a prisoner here.